hill to the old folks' home
goes a little old lady with hair so gray.
Over the hill to the old folks' home,
and where are her loved ones today? She tried living with her oldest son, Charlie, and his brand new wife that he had just brought home from town. But Charlie's new wife just didn't like Mom at all. Mom's old clothes and way of talking made her frown. And Charlie, God forgive him, he was so much in love that he soon got to talking just like his wife. He said, "Mom, you'd best go live with Susan for a while," to the old woman who'd given him his life. So Mom went to live with her daughter Susan, but Susan's home was awful small. And Susan, well, she just kept on and on a hint about how crowded and everything it was for them all. So Mom wrote her daughter Rebecca way out west, but Rebecca wrote back and said, "Mom, out here it's awful cold." And son Isaac, who lived right near Rebecca, wrote back and said, "Mom, out here it's just too warm for someone so old." Now one by one, they've all shunned her and they've slighted her. They've just shifted poor old Mama all about. So now she's going over the hill where no one has to look at her, and Mom's poor old heart, well, it's just about wore out.
Over the hill to the old folks' home
goes a little old lady, no one hears her pray.
Lord, don't ever let my children suffer
the way that their mom had today.